Hello kids, hope you are doing good in your home. So today we are going to study about our country and its neighborhood. As you all know, our country India is located in the south of the continent Asia. Is the seventh largest country in the world and second most populated country. In our country, there are 28 states. If we measure the length of our country from north to south, it stretches 3,200 kilometers, and from east to west it is 3,000 kilometers. On its three sides there are three oceans: Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean and Arabian Sea. At the topmost northern side of our country there are mountain range, and that mountain ranges are known as Himalayas. The landscape of India can be divided into six physical divisions. Number one is Northern Mountains, next Northern Plains, the Great Indian Desert, the Peninsular Plateau, and the Coastal Plains and Islands. These are the six physical divisions of India. The Himalayas form the northern boundary between India and China. There are many rivers that are the sources of these mountains. Great Indian Desert, that is also known as Thar Desert, is the northwestern part of India. And these are very dry and sandy areas, which receives a very little rainfall throughout the whole year. Next is the plateaus. These regions are triangular in shape and it lies to the south of the northern plains. And it extends till Kanyakumari, which is the southernmost tip of peninsular India. Our country India has a very beautiful coastlines on both the sides, in Eastern Ghats and Western Ghats. And then last one is the island chains. These are present on both the sides of Indian Peninsula. The islands are found in the Bay of Bengal, the Andaman Nicobar Island and Lakshadweep Islands.